So guys, naka-uwi pa lang kami galing church. And then, naamoy ko na yung pagkain. Maliligo kami sa swimming pool. Swimming pool lang kasi walang masyadong magandang beach dito sa Katbalogan. So, swimming pool lang. Chance! Bakit iyak-iyak? Ha? Chance! Chance dito, oh!
Ala.
Ano yung chance? Tingnan mo chance, oh. Hala. Hi.
Aslum.
Aslum Anawong. So guys, andon si Tom. Magbabasketball siya. Kasi mamaya pa kami aalis. Mga 9. And then oras pa lang ngayon ay mga almost 8. So yan. Exercise talaga siya. Kauwi lang namin galing church. So yung mas 6 a.m. And then nakauwi kami dito mga 7 a.m. na. So ngayon nagluluto sila. Magre-ready na ako kasi ito yung susuotin ko. Ito. Para hindi masunog yung balat ko kasi last year na sunburn talaga ako dito sa likod. What do you want from me?
Phone. All right, so you got to measure. You got to measure, guys. You got to measure 50 yards. Does your phone do yards?
Measure.
In yards.
I don't know. Measure.
It's in utilities. No, it's not that. It's in the utilities.
Guys, masipag talaga siya mag-exercise. Exercise siya. Miniature pa dito sa cellphone ko. Kung ano daw yung sukat ng ano. Yung ano ba yun? Ilang feet ba yung ano? Basta, sinukat niya talaga. So guys, ano. Dito lang kami sa harap ng bahay namin. Ayan. May nagbabike. And then to guys, tanim ni mama to na lemon. Oh, may ano, may bunga. Lemon!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And there's more in here.
The lemon or lime?
Lemon. Oh, there's more here. Guys,
that's nice.
Yeah, and there's more in here. This is so big. There's two more in here. Guys, lemon. Bayabas, wala pang bunga. Siguro kinukuha agad kasi kinukuha ng mga bata kasi mababa lang siya. Meron ditong ano, kidya. Walang bunga yung kidya. Hi, Chance. Hi. Hello. Hi, Chance. Hello.
Hey, pull down. Pull down.
Hi, guys. So, andito na kami sa Payao Mangrove Resort.
Payao Mangrove Resort.
Yeah, it just closed from Katbalogan. Well, it's still part of Katbalogan. This is Barangay Payao, Katbalogan, Samar. So, look at this view. Ocean. It's just their music is so loud. But here in the Philippines, I told my husband that if we are in the Philippines, expected to have a sound music all the time.
Yeah.
Because last music, you're not in.
No, I'm surprised anybody in this country can hear. They blow out their ears. They're all deaf.
Kaso guys, ano lang dito, swimming pool lang, hindi ka, yung water hindi siya pang swimming talaga, kasi ano, yeah, hindi siya pang swimming yung dagat.
Can you swim in here?
No. It's a mangrove, it's called Payao Mangrove Resort. Nice resort. There's swimming pool, there's kiddie pool, and there's adult pool.
Mm-hmm.
Nice resort.
Oh,
Na.
Nice.
Wow. It's my wife.
Ang maupay itong view na natin ako.
Yay!
Oh, maupay ito nga iyo, tanong. Tumugo.
Ganda jeep yan. May danira din nila.
Hala.
Collision.
Oh, nice view. Go there. I'm gonna take a picture of you there.
Tapos na kami dito. Dito sa mangrove.
Oh, what? Push me. Never push me there, bro.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Just that would be attempted murder.
So guys,
you mean you're gonna sleep until 3 o'clock now?
she will be in bed more time now.
Yeah. You gotta go at 5:30. You gotta get up.
Yeah.
One more week anyway.
Tom, you want to go to church also tomorrow? She asked.
I have class tomorrow, but 3 p.m.
Thank you.
Maybe Wednesday.
Yeah, 3 p.m. Until 7 p.m.
When? 3 p.m. on what? What's the other day? Sunday?
Thursday.
Thursday.
Hi, so andito kami sa labas ng metro. Ayan. Ito guys, bumili kami ng dalawang kama. Ano lang, binili nitong para sa kapatid ko. Kasi walang kama yung hinigaan niya.
Sleeping.
Ha?
Ayong sleeping.
Ano?
Don't sleep. Kanapin siya na sleeping.
Oo, playpen. Si Tom, anon, may binili lang siya na beer. Sabi ko, mauna na lang ako sa labas. There's the mister.
Hola.
Hola.
Can I run there?
Yeah.
King Bean.
King Bean? King Bean, yeah.
Mapagaling
sila ng video. Ganda ko ito.
karon o sa iyo? That is buy one, take one. Buy one, get one.
Buy one, take one. Oh. Buy one, take one.
Nadiri pa to hiya kay barato la kuno.
Hay manang kadig ba din kadig blo.
Bisan ha ini da.
Yo
Nadir pagod hitom kay kuang kuno manipisla. Wow, Oshana, my new bed. Hi Chance.
Oshana, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, tomito. Chan Choi. Au.
Ala kay Nina ngay, thank you Nina. Ala.
Hala.
Chance, go chance.
Chance. Nako ang latiya.
Chance. Oi.
Sioso. Oi.
Bye bye.
Wow.
Yeah,
Chance Rui. Wag yan, Chance. Wow! Ooh, perfect!
Chance,
wow!
Chance,
perfect!
Jump up! Yeah, oh. Hey. Hi, buddy!
Thanks! Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You do a lot to me, so, and us.
Yeah.
You do a lot.
Yay!
A little bit. Bye bye.
3 p.m.
Huh?
Wake up.
Better not.
No.
I'll come in here and wake you up. I come here through a lot of.
Wow. Chance. Hello. Playpen with bed. Wala, bagaguti ada itong playpen. Ah, oh, just... Wow! Perfect! Check niya guys kung comfortable daw yung kama. Ha? Huh? Yes? You wanna try?
Too much trouble. Too much hard work.
A video of this. I will try.
Over.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Mm. Nice. Mm, you can sleep with Evelyn. Hmm?
No, I need AC.
Need what?
AC.
Yeah, no AC. Have to get used to it. Have to get used to it.
It's a lazy day today.
Yes, it is.
It's just lazy. A lot of siesta time. Siesta. Nap, nap, nap. So ngayon guys, ito. Ano lang ngayon? Tamad day. Boring. Wala masyadong gawa kasi yung kapatid ko na babae, may work siya.
teacher siya kasi. Nagda-drive palagi sa amin si Evelyn. She, ano na kasi siya ngayon, teacher na siya. Oh, it's a nice day, no rain.
Mm-hmm. Nice cool breeze.
Yeah. Or we can walk. Do you want to walk now or? But Evelyn is coming home soon.
She is.
Since we are going.
Evelyn?
Yeah. Oh, only seven. Four. Yeah, then she has a class, she said 3 to 6 p.m. and it's only like almost 4 p.m. Gusto kong maglakad doon, guys. Maglakad-lakad lang, libutin lang yung Katbalogan, yung area na to. Kasi may mga kalsadang, may mga bagong ginagawang kalsada. Yeah, I heard you got a lot of messages. Ding ding in your iPad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I heard earlier. Ding, ding. Wow, what's going on?
Wait,
kinakain ng mga ibon yung papaya ni Mama. Hinog na kasi yung papaya. Ang ganda ng... Ang ganda ng il... Ayun, no? Ganda pa naman ng ano na yun. Ganda ng color yellow na ibon. Lumipad na. Yung kapatid ko, guys, ay nagda-drive siya ng motor. Practice lang daw kasi nung nabuntis kasi siya at may baby, so hindi siya nag-motor ng matagal. So practice siya muna.
Hi.
Did you see
Kiefer?
Kiefer again?
Yeah. Oh no, not again. Just one time.
Just one time? Ah, because he has school.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my husband has a friend.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Chance. Pasyal ikaw. Pasyal, pasyal. Hi. So gentle. Hi guys. So ngayon, gabi na. 5:35 na guys ngayon. Pupunta kami sa metro kasi bibili kami ng mga kakailanganin namin para bukas. Maliligo kasi kami ng dagat bukas. Sunlog mo man kasi, mahilig mo ka man, mahilig man dunggot. Mga dunggot.
Dunggot din siya, sir.
Mga waray lang makakaintindin dito. Mga dunggot sa mga babies. So guys, magmumotor lang kami papunta sa metro. Ay, maraming mga estudyante, guys. Dito nagpa-practice ng mga sayaw.
It's already 5:37.
Malamig. Malamig sa loob. Hindi kaya ni Balin yung lamig. Lalo na sa room namin, ang lamig. Kasi gusto nito yung malamig. Paglabas mainit, pagpasok sa kwarto namin malamig. Ah, manok chicken. Red to, diba?
Oh. Kuya Adila, tulo, 5 ka kilo.
Kailan ha?
5. Sige, okay na. 4.2. Ha? Ah, oh, sobrang ayan. So guys, lipot-lipot muna. Malamig dito.
Naka-jacket.
Marami dito.
Merry Christmas.
Ano? Shumay siya, may pa? Ano? Para
sa dito siya may
dala. Para ako
ba? Oh, shumay? Di rin matumba? Dila ako.
Ano? Pero ikaw, hindi ka makimaharap.
Ah, kadali. Higop mo pag unang sabaw.
Sabay nga yan ni Yura Mama Iludin.
Si,
ha?
Pagkain.
Sibo.
Tao po. Bukas mag-swimming kami. Pupunta kami sa kabilang island kasi sa ano yun. Ano yung part yun ng Daram Island. Kung saan kami pupunta, doon ako nag-aral grade 1 to grade 6. Tumira ako doon sa bahay ng lola ko. Kasi doon yung barangay namin is sa kabilang barangay. And then doon kasi sa barangay na yun, lugar yun ng papa ko. Meron silang grade 1 to grade 6. And then may high school pa nga sila doon. And then after, so pupunta kami doon, mag-ano kami, mananaggot. Ano bang Tagalog ng mananaggot? magsisindi ng kandila sa mga namatay namin mga kamag-anak, lola, lolo, and then uncle. Yan. And then after magsindi ng kandila, dumalo sa mga punto nila, maliligo kami para isang lakad na lang kasi sa kabilang barrio kasi sa kabilang island kasi yun eh, mga yung biyahe yata is mga almost 3 hours. So balikan lang din kami, pupunta kami doon at ibabalik din kami pagka gabi. Ano, hindi gabi kasi ano, madilim. Ano, siguro alis kami doon mga 3:30 kasi 5:30 dito guys, ano na, medyo madilim na. So kailangan 3:30 makaalis na kami doon para hindi din namin para hindi maabutan namin yung dilim.
Guys, thank you guys for watching.